What's up, everyone? I'm going to be covering the Miami Beach International Boat Show today. It's the first day it's here and I'm really excited. This is the largest boating and yachting event in the world. Today's date is February 15th, 2023. It's about 10:30 a.m. But this boat show will run until Sunday, February 19th, 2023. And if you're watching this while the boat show is still on, you can purchase tickets by visiting the link in the video description below. I have to be honest in that I don't really know too much about boats, but I'm expecting to see boats of all kinds, super yachts, tiny boats, large boats. And this is the Miami Beach Convention Center. This is where the main attractions will be located. There's actually six different locations that this boat show will be hosted at. One of them is actually next to me. This is called Pride Park. But there's also locations at the Museum Park Marina, the Venetian Marina. There's another one on Watson Island as well. I'm sure we'll find all the different locations on a billboard or information board somewhere. I guess over here in Pride Park, this is where they'll have more of the food and refreshments. But without further ado, let's go inside the convention center now and check out some boats. So it looks like this boat show will mainly take place on the ground level of this convention center. There's actually more booths over there. I don't really know what to expect at this boat show. Okay. Where do I start now? There's a lot of places I can start. I think what I will do is maybe check out the perimeter first. People can even go onto these boats and check them out. Get some information about purchasing them. I think in order not to get lost here, I'll check out this convention center row by row. I'll try to do a pretty thorough walkthrough of this boat show. Good to know there's food options available here. $12 for a hot dog though. You're paying for the food for sure. Open bar. Even the alcohol is cheaper than the hot dog, which is unbelievable. It's going to take a while just to cover this whole area and multiple days because there's 6 locations for this boat show. I'll do a pretty extensive walkthrough once I get to the end here. I can finally see the north part of this convention center. Looks like they're getting the food ready. Hamburgers, Korean tacos. $12 for 2 soft flour tortillas, choice of protein shredded lettuce, pizza. Tenders and wedges. Asian kitchen. $15 for a teriyaki chicken. Okay, so this is the northern end of the convention center. Let's start from here. It looks like these devices will help with boating navigation and mapping here.
Okay, all right, thanks, Olivia. Yes, absolutely. Okay. money.
Sonar. Audio devices. It looks like there's even more on the second floor here. Marine equipment, accessories, and retail pavilion. I guess I'll have to start from the second floor and make my way down. Unbelievable view from up here. This is probably where I actually should have started from. Let's check out what's going on in here. Fishing equipment. All right, I think this is going to take a while to completely cover this convention center. LED signs. Clothing and accessories here. Looks like an electric surfboard. It's amazing what you can do with technology now. Yeah. Hello, how are you? What are those? Sure.
When you click it, it heats it up immediately.
Oh, wow.
And it's reusable too.
It's like a hot pack.
Yeah, but they go cold. Like, this is how it starts. You see, that's the catalyst right there. So it starts room temperature. You can make it cold if you put it in the fridge, but if you press the button, the whole thing heats up.
Oh, and wow, look at that.
Isn't that neat?
That's so cool.
It's actually science.
Yeah, and it's warming up like right away.
What kind of video are you making, sir?
I'm doing an overview of the whole convention center.
Yeah, just like, yeah, like how it was for you, your experience.
No, I'm doing like a full like detail walkthrough. Mm-hmm. We're gonna go through all the rows.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna take a while, but
yeah, you're here all weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Mm-hmm.
Once for the that's awesome.
They look like this.
This is a little bit bigger. This one's more for
that's
neck
for the
and
neck.
Shoulders. Yeah.
Look at that.
This one's hot for 90 minutes to 2 hours.
Wow.
Yeah, you want to try
it? And how do you activate that one?
Same thing. You just click one little button, the whole thing's hot.
Let me try it.
And you could put it in the fridge for cold. Here, look, turn around real quick. And then you could take off your backpack because you're going to be
holding
that backpack all day.
I know. It will be, yep.
Yeah. So press that.
Flip it to the other side.
Yeah.
So when you put it like this, there's little polka dots and it literally shows you where to massage. So it's great for pushing
and stress. This is amazing.
You can flip it like this way for headache and migraine.
Yeah.
And then you can put it on a specific shoulder too. It literally has holds showing you where to massage, so you could do it for your significant other.
That's great.
Yeah, we just has had so many for Valentine's
Day. Yeah, this will be perfect for Valentine's Day. If only the show was on during Valentine's Day.
Yeah, they're cool because they're reusable for, and they have a 10-year warranty.
It's nice. It's just very cool.
Something like this for you?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah. I could definitely use something, especially when it gets cold.
Especially, yeah.
Yeah.
This also gets cold, so you can put it in the fridge and make it a cold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. All right.
But yeah, tell you some of your followers to come check us out.
JBLangley.com.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, the Wonder Packs.
Wonder Packs, yeah.
Stop.
Okay. All right, thank you.
What was your name?
Wonder Packs. I'm ActionKid on YouTube.
ActionKid? Okay, yep. Angelique, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Bye. Looks like they have for all types of the parts of the body too. Back, short, square.
We have it all. We have the slippers. The slippers are pretty dope.
Yeah, I see. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool.
My Instagram is Angelique Lesbrons.
Okay.
If you want to tag it in there.
Yeah. So you can get accessories not even related to boating. This anybody can use.
You can use them on your yacht, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Bye. Take care. Marine Air, Titan. Different types of knives from sword fishing products.
You need it. For $5?
I have a ship. Trust me, I have a
no tax on your cash. Grab a soda and
no, you can't.
This is used for trash cans for boats.
Great.
That's probably one of the last things people think of when boating, trash cans.
Are they coming up? Open it up. Got the inner lining right there. Dump it out when you're done. Easy cleanup, just spray down water.
Nice. It looks light and durable too.
It is. Got three different sizes. That's your standard. Then you got a little one, and then you got the big one over there.
Okay. Perfect.
Yep.
All right. Well, thank you.
Yep, thank you. We also got a new plier over here if you want to check it out.
Oh, sure.
It's called Just Say No to a She, so it won't come out. So you turn it 90 degrees, you slide it out right there.
Oh, that's perfect.
We patented a mount inside the fulcrum. Turn it right there, lock it in. We also got world's greatest fishing knife. Got the rubber, diamond non-skid, safety guard, thumb support. And you got the first knife with the built-in sharpener honing rod.
Think of everything.
That's it. We got it.
Take care. Bye. Illumisi aquatic lighting. Nice, beautiful blue and green. And here you have shoes from the Scoos
company. Sunbed for the sea. This is really nice. That's so cool. So these are the different sizes, huh?
8 foot 12.
Okay. Man, it's easy to put away and everything. Wow, look at that. It's so compact.
Takes 8 pounds
air to
block a little
one. Sweet. Packs down small, extremely durable. This is
friendly, kid friendly.
Go with Sun Chill.
You can jump off a boat on this thing, ain't gonna hurt.
Very nice. Alright, thank you. Take care. And dry skin. Oh, this is something I need. Thank you.
You will love this, man.
All right. Oh, wow. This is really smooth.
Yeah, it's pretty thick.
Yeah. I need it because I came off the plane just 2 days ago. Yeah. So what's the main ingredients in this? Aloe?
Aloe vitamins, natural extracts.
Okay.
Gluten-free, no nuts, no mineral oils.
Nice. Thank you.
Okay.
It looks like they have different types of containers too. Skin care, hair care. Oh no, this I thought it was hair.
Oh no.
It's skin.
It's the same, but it comes in gallons too.
Okay. Thank you. Waterproof foam totes.
Hi there.
Hey.
How are you doing?
Great. It looks like there's even more stuff over here, which is hard to believe that they could even have even more things. Little River, Maine. Man rows from Miami, Florida to New York City. 2,000 miles finish in 101 days. That is quite something with one of these boats. Different types of apparel. Hi. These look really comfortable. Let's feel it.
Light.
Oh wow. This will wick away any kind of water or sweat easily.
Dries super fast.
Oh yeah, look. Wow. The zipper is good quality too. Nice. Thank you. Inflatables. These look like super fun.
Yeah.
cutlery. These are really innovative life rafts. I think some person saved from the water would be very happy climbing into that life raft. Different types of bags. One bead medical equipment, something we all need.
AEDs.
Yep. Oh.
That's 100% perfect CPR for up to 60 minutes on one battery. That's an automatic chest compression system. And of course you can do CPR until you're blue in the face. Unless you combine it with a defibrillator, you know, that's when you really restart the heart and correct the problem. Right?
Yeah.
So the AED is another important item to kind of have on most vessels nowadays too.
This is so good to have.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of people don't think about it.
No, and you're miles offshore, you know, how long is help, you know, away? And if you're driving the boat, you got another buddy, you got to have somebody do a CPR.
Yeah.
Kind of frees you up.
That's right.
And people start to tire. The fatigue, and after the first minute, your you know, quality begins to decline. So,
yeah. How long does the battery last on 60 this?
60 minutes on 60 one battery, minutes? Yeah. So,
okay.
An hour.
That's good.
Yeah, and most of the medics we work with, honestly, they said they're getting a little bit longer than 60 minutes. They're getting like an hour and almost 2 hours, really.
Oh, wow.
But the manufacturers say 60 minutes. So.
Yeah. All right. Thanks.
Go, man. Take care, brother. Like that candy.
Yeah, it's a stabilizer.
Yeah.
I just used my phone. Skin supplies, lotion. Flashlights. Naughty dog. More electric surfboards. Food and beverage. Air purification.
Now, do you like smudges on your fingers? Go ahead and feel it. No, the person that I was just demonstrating for. Go ahead and feel. Oh, I didn't realize you just walked away. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
What's up, Ken?
Cleans everything, period.
Yeah.
Nice.
Where are you from, Ken?
I live here, Miami.
Are you a filmmaker?
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Oh, hi, YouTuber.
Yeah.
Hi, YouTuber.
Look, Koenig polish. It cleans everything.
Oh,
the only
nice.
Thing you need in your life is Koenig polish. It will do everything you need to do. Want to watch?
Let's see it.
Let's do it. You know what that is?
That is a permanent marker stain.
How did you know that?
It's right there.
And here's the Koenig. This goes on. 1, 2, 3. You know how hard it is to get permanent marker off?
so hard.
Totally difficult.
Like impossible.
Totally difficult for all you YouTubers. And so now,
look
what
at
do
that.
You see?
I just see nothing.
Oh, but
I
look
see
carefully.
You.
Do you see a film?
A little bit.
Okay, that film is the product. It is the Canuva. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the buffer.
Uh-huh.
The buffer will take off all the residue, and it will shine you up. Now,
wow.
Put your fingers, Kenneth.
Wow.
Wow. Let's say it louder.
Wow.
Wow. This is the only thing you need in your life. Take a look. It's going to clean and protect on a boat. Glass, Lexan, it's a glass, chrome, stainless steel. Then you have it removing oxidation, which you could see here on the lights.
Oh, wow.
That's pretty amazing. And it will clear and restore the gel, the clear coat, the fiberglass, rubber, and plastic. This is the only product you need.
And I don't really see any streaks at all.
Nothing, no streaks.
Look at
it's
that.
Also 100% natural. It is not flammable. It is one of the only products that's in an aerosol can that is not flammable, and that is the beauty, the natural non-aerosol product. So here we are at the Miami Boat Show, Yacht Show. What are we doing? It's a retail show. And we are very proud to present our product, the Koenig Clean.
Sweet.
Wee, wee, wee. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Good luck.
Can
Take
you
care.
Show it to us?
Sorry. Where's the person? Here. Have you seen it work? Do you have a boat?
That's not impressive.
This is impressive.
How about this? This is Lexan. You would write on a piece of Lexan?
Right. So you just say no to me.
Eyewear. Fishing gear. They even have raffles at this boat show too, from the University Credit Union. Hey. It's a nice cooler people can win.
Check it out, gentlemen. It's a case that charges your phone. You get to 2 days back.
EC Rider Beanbag Company. Let me try one of these. Very comfortable.
Hello?
Is it me we've had these for 20
years? Hey, how's it going?
So, show me like,
quality fishing equipment.
Yeah, these are solid.
You
got this.
Jewelry. Ocean Tamer Marine Bean Bags, lifetime warranty. LED lighting. Beautiful pieces of art. I don't think this vendor is ready yet. MPS Credit Union. Hooker Electric, hey.
Welcome to Hooker Electric, guys. How we doing?
Yeah, this is all parts.
I don't know where they're at.
Hey, I told them.
Very nice.
I'm not calling.
Yachting lifestyle catalog.
Edge on our carpets, folks. All urethane backing. Feel how nice that is. That's a 40-ounce carpet. Everybody else just shows you 20-ounce carpets.
Wow.
We do them standard sizes, custom sizes. We can do the whole boat or just a simple boarding mat. Feel how nice that is.
It's perfect.
That's exterior carpet designed specifically for boats. It's not going to fade in the sun. We also do really sweet bedding systems. So here you got a V berth. You're sleeping feet to the bow. Boy, that berth is going to be crazy to make. You do a bedding system, sets on top the bed. Looks like a bedspread, but it's a complete bedding system.
Wow.
The sheets Velcro in. Sheets extra long, protects your comforter. Below you have a really nice mattress pad, doubles as a winter side. Flip it over, it's good to 30 degrees. Whole system's machine washable, but really all you're going to do is wash that sheet. The beauty of the system is when you get up in the morning, it hasn't all come unwound, so the bed easily makes itself.
Very nice. All right.
Take a brochure if you like.
The Yachting Lifestyle Collective Catalog and website. What's your website?
Welcome-aboard.com.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Marine trophies. Very cool. Love the sunglasses.
Yeah, got a pair.
High
yet?
Performance. No, I don't.
You need a pair. So all of our sunglasses are Italian made. Frames and lenses. When it comes to the mineral glass, there's two scratch wafers on each side of the lens. The frames are made out of polycarbonate. Same thing shark cages are made out of.
Let
me give you like a little test. Take out my knife.
Wow. Look at that, that's strong.
Yep. So we've also got the brand new gold lens out too. So for low light conditions, that is gonna be your best option besides a green lens. So if it's cloudy out or if you've got stained water, gold and green lens are your best for low light conditions. And those are brand new that came out. We've also got three new pair of frames out. I've got the fish whistle right here, the kahuna, and the ballyhoo. Those are gonna be our three newest frames in glass. We also have a new one out called the Navigator that's in a poly.
Uh-huh.
And it actually has removable side shields. I don't have that with me at the current time, but again, with the kahuna, the fish whistle, and the ballyhoo, those are our three brand newest frames. And kind of reminds a lot of people of like a Ray-Ban sunglass, a lifestyle sunglass.
That's what I was about to say.
Some people want them for golf, driving. They don't always want a wraparound. These are going to be your best choice for that.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
Hey, thank you.
Appreciate it. They have all their stuff available, hats, jackets. The Casa Vieja Lodge. MacTech.
Look here, Trace.
Holders, rust and corrosion protection. Hey, WD-40 didn't do anything, it looks like.
No, not compared to what we are able to do.
Yeah. Wow. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Lettering and graphics. They have a bar in the middle. Ocean traps. A
stone crab trap.
Premium polishing.
Water
Southern boating. Automatic roll control. Hose it, hut it, forget it. Most dependable name on the water. Bow thrusters. Marine. Aquaculture Marine. Gatorback.com.
That's quite a claim. You got some numbers to back that up?
Yep, sure do. Send you everything that you need to see.
I'm definitely
impressive.
Well, it's
you're Jonathan, right?
I am.
Jonathan, I'm Mike. And thank you again.
I think we only have one or two rows left on the second floor. Deck Magic. Everything to build a deck or dock. The keys, deck, and dock supply.
We can deflate them.
Yeah.
And put them away.
Boat stands and equipment from Brownell.
Hey, wait a minute, dance button.
It probably is. Just picked me up
yesterday, actually. So,
it should be different.
Carries continuity of last.
This is polyethylene, so it's 100% false, so 100% stain resistant.
Advanced marine flooring. Flexateak, beautifully engineered synthetic decking. Here's Gulfstream Docks. Does look great. Superior life-saving rafts. Okay, that does it for this second floor area. Let's go to the main floor now. That is definitely not the way to the main floor.
Going into the fishing hall.
right. I really enjoyed that second floor hall. It's a lot to see with all the accessories, but now we gotta check out all the boats. The cigarette racing team. Inside. This boat.
So what does one of these go for?
So this boat with the five engines can
hold.
Oh yeah, that's moving.
Put the saws on.
With four, we're in.
Okay.
Oh,
Looking back on this past year, we have accomplished a lot, including the big success at all of our events. Thank you to everybody who came out to the Miami, Palm Beach, and Fort Lauderdale International Boat Shows, and everyone who participated and supported us at the Key West Boat Show. It was also a privilege honoring our veterans at the Air and Sea Show. Here's some exciting takeaways from this past year. The 515 broke the time record going from Palm Beach, Florida to Freeport, Bahamas. We also announced the development of our cigarette personal water pack, and are making great strides for the products.
We get one good one displayed on.
Hey, that's a good one.
This is the Norfolk Performance Boats. Hello.
I had to ask
before. No, I was like, I know it's not so often, but sometimes I have so much on my mind all the time, and I don't see everyone else. I just know that. Sometimes you make girls change their hair. Like, I don't want to.
Very spacious inside.
Nobody want to go to shoot out.
The front is very spacious.
And so we ended up reserved.
Oh, I didn't check out this before. The Midnight Express comes complete with a Lamborghini. Ray. Coastal internet.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
truck.
It looks like even outside of this main ground level, there is another section for electronics. Well, this might be it over here. Yeah, I get it. This is the Marine Electronics Pavilion, this row. That's what I saw before. Monterey. Hey. Wow, even a bicycle on top of this boat, the Solara.
Yeah, it's two people. Yeah.
the Sea Ray. This seems to be one of the larger exhibits in this event. I'll go to Regal first before Sea Ray. Pretty tall steps, you gotta be careful. World Premiere SLX 280 outboard. Bless you. It was great, thank you. Let's see what's going on at the Four Winds and Wellcraft.
All right, we gotta go.
Formula boats. Hello.
I don't know if I'm going to. question.
Boats. Discounts if you purchase a boat at the show here from the regular price. These boats have amazing interiors, extremely well built. This is the Pathfinder 2400.
Brand new models, there's two versions of the TRS in the open. One's a little. One's a little more fishy.
Yeah. Colbia boats.
Thing on HBO, the video game thing. It's awesome. The Last of Us, the rest
I
of us.
I watched the episode last night. Part I fell asleep then.
It's
because I get HBO, so I.
It's
had
so entertaining. I mean, we've seen better, but it's I'm hooked. It's suspense.
I had it on for a while last night.
Last night we saw the lady.
If he hasn't taken it out,
he hasn't taken it out.
Then he's wasted.
I was happy last year. I remember it was. I was like, this is
like when you got a pass, we got a move. Like I'm coming through, Devin. Like I'm out
it's
of
definitely
the
for one. It's perfect for one.
Yeah.
You guys doing it right there?
Reef runner boats. These are all the hovercraft now.
Yeah.
This looks like all equipment now. Future of propulsion at Sharrow Marine. So here's a directory.
it does say like service manager.
Yeah, I know. It says DSM.
Well, it's DSM. Service. Oh, does it? Oh, I thought it was
district service manager.
Cayman's boats. Check out Blackfin. I can see why they call it Blackfin. Definitely a sleek design.
Yeah,
doing?
Where speed begins. It's getting busy for lunchtime now. Yamaha jet skis. Hey.
Yeah, you can do that.
Did you go to the 16th hole?
Yes, we went to 16th hole. You know about that. We went to 16th hole. And they lose like a few
hits. I'll take it.
No, I didn't.
And then if they get it in, they start
to do something. I took a picture of me like this.
That's
definitely not. Yeah, he's a salesman. He's really good.
It's a fun place, I mean.
Wow, look at this boat at the end.
I know.
It is
it's unbelievable. This one's already been sold. Comfortable seating. Gorgeous boat, and there's even seating here. Yes, thank you so much. There's definitely one of the more popular exhibits in this convention center. The Scout Company is in demand, I see. Boston Whaler Company.
I told him we should come in at the beginning. Just put the board.
There's an answer there, so.
Yeah, I know. There's still work out. Okay.
I'm going to try to see if this group can.
Because they just did it.
Malibu boats.
Yeah.
think there's only two more rows of boats and products in this convention center. Absolutely gorgeous boats. Boston Whaler. I don't think there's much more to see over here, if anything. Mastercraft. Reached the end of the rows for this main hall. It took a lot longer than I thought to cover this entire convention, but there was certainly a lot to see today. Wait, I don't think I covered this. Dock.
Well, you're going to have some duties and things like that.
All right. That does it for my coverage of the Miami International Boat Show here at the Miami Beach Convention Center. Once again, if you'd like to purchase tickets, check the link in the video description below. If the show is still on, you're still able to buy tickets. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you next time. And also stay tuned to my channel. I'll have a lot more from this boat show and the other locations. Bye everyone. Take care.